da do, do, do. Da da, da, da. That's all I want to say to you.
Moses! Dude, where's the fire?
Pardon me. Aren't you that crackpot junkie who thinks he's Ben Bernanke?
Bernanke? Never heard of the guy. The name's John, pal. John Corzine.
John. With an H.
No. John with a J. From Hoboken. With an H. Pleased to meet you.
Oh yes, I'm sure you are.
Say, maybe you can help me out. I'm looking for some money.
Sorry, John. I left my wallet in my bunker, next to my 17 assault rifles.
Nah, I don't mean you a money friend. I mean some money that's missing.
How much money?
Well, at first, I thought it was about 600 million. Now I think it's over a billion. And if you give it some time, it might be two or three.
That's quite a lot of money to be missing, John.
Yeah, ain't that something?
So, this money, it belongs to you?
Well, no, not exactly.
So who does it belong to?
Nobody real important. Just some farmers and ranchers. And some crazy Italian from the Bronx who thinks he's Nostradamus. But he didn't see that one coming, did he?
What does the money have to do with you then?
Well, I was kind of supposed to be holding it for them.
And what happened?
I don't know.
Did you put the money somewhere?
I said I don't know.
Well, where was the money when you last saw it?
Look, pal, what part of this don't you understand? I don't know. I simply don't know where the money is.
That's not much of an answer.
Hey, if it's good enough for Congress, it's good enough for you.
Okay, John, relax. By the way, you look like you could use a bath.
No thanks, pal. I just took one.
Well, what do you plan to do about your situation?
I don't know. Maybe I'll take a trip to Europe. I hear they need some help with their finances over there.
But what about all these people whose money you've already lost?
Well, unless the Merc decides to bail them out, it looks like they're screwed.
Screwed?
Yeah, with an S.
Kaboom.